In this tutorial, we'll show you how to create an animated handwritten signature using ByBrand and paste it into Gmail using the settings in the signature area. In the first step, we'll create a standard animated handwritten signature with ByBrand's free generator. To generate a handwritten signature, visit the Handwritten Signature Generator tool located at the site footer. Type your signature, then click the button to download the animated image. The image will be saved on your machine, and then you can use it in the Gmail signature area. Let's make this step concrete now. With the generated image, open Gmail and click Settings. Scroll down until you find the Signature section, then create a new signature. In the next step, you need to upload the image to Gmail, like this example. Now you can customize your personal email signature with your name, position, phone number, address, and website. It's important to remember that for the handwritten signature to appear correctly in the emails you send, you need to enable the signature option in your Gmail settings. Save the changes and send a test email to check the result. Here's our example of an animated handwritten signature in Gmail. If you must manage signatures for your team, you can use ByBrand to generate uniform signatures for all employees. With the same initial steps, you can also upload the animated handwritten signature as the company's default email signature. We'll do this example using an HTML email signature. In the first part, I'll generate a new animated handwritten signature. Log in with your ByBrand account, then create a new email signature from a pre-created template. We'll use this template and add the handwritten signature in the header. Then save the signature so you don't lose the information. It doesn't look good. Let me see if it looks better if I add the image above the employee's name. Perfect. That's much better. Again, save the signature and click the paste button in the email. Now in the second part, we paste the signature into Gmail and send a test message. That's it! Now your ByBrand handwritten signature is added to your Gmail.